1st of September, where the classes will start. Prior to that, all the tests will go on and things. So I believe the admission test for students who would like to join is the 2nd of August. So, and the classes will start on 1st September. The test for selecting the candidates will be done purely on merit basis. There are 100 seats in total. 15 seats will go to the central government test exam that all India PM, that is strictly, and 85 seats remaining will go to candidates from Andaman and Nicobar. There is going to be no management quota, no nothing. Strictly it will be done on terms of merit, totally transparent, basing on the marks of the test, and plus they should have passed the class 12 and all that. What are the rules mandated by MCI and all the concerned bodies? They are strictly following all the government norms.
डी प्रशासन के स्वास्थ्य सचिव आईएएस